I would like to introduce the Mad Mentor.
Hi everyone, welcome to the Mad Mentor. And in this video, I'll show you how to install the VLC for Fire app, which is a port of VLC media player adapted for the Amazon Fire devices. It's a handy little app that plays most audio and video files. It allows you to browse folders directly. It includes adaptive streaming and it's free for everyone. So before we get started, if you're new to the channel, subscribe and click on the notifications icon and you'll get alerts for my weekly uploads. So to get things started, if we go to the left, and you either need to do a voice search or start typing VLC. So I'm going to start typing it out. VLC. And as you can see, it appears in the list below. So I'm going to go ahead and click on it. Next, you should see this page. So again, click OK. And you'll then see this page. So go ahead and click download. You'll see queued, downloading. And it's then going to start installing. So just give it a moment. There we go. So just wait for the notification to disappear on the bottom right. And there you go, you've now got VLC for Fire installed. So I'm going to go ahead and click open. And then for future reference, it'll be in your most recent list. And then first of all, you're going to see this pop up and it's going to ask you if you want to allow VLC to access photos, media and files on your device. So go ahead and click allow. And you should then see the main menu. So it's nice and easy to use. There's only four categories. You've got video, audio, browsing, and other. So if we go back up to video, you can go to the right. And as you can see, you've got all your different sections. So I've not got any videos saved at the moment, and I've not set up the network. So as you can see, there's zero videos. If I go down, you've then got the audio sections. You've got artists, albums, genres, and songs. So it puts it into categories. And if I go down again, you've got browsing, so you've got your internal memory of your Fire device. You've then got your local network, and you've then got open URL. And if I go to the next section, and in other, you've got preferences, about, and the license. So go ahead, take a look in preferences, and you can go ahead and configure it how you like it. I'd suggest having a look on the VLC homepage, and you'll find everything on there, all the FAQs. So before you go, thanks for watching. I hope the video helped you out. Subscribe and click on the notifications icon and you'll get alerts for my weekly uploads. Hit like and comment, which really helps support the channel. And share to all your mates. See you next time.
Peace.